So, this is my Westinghouse reel-to-reel tape recorder, which I picked up from an online auction site some years ago. It was not in working condition by then, but by opening it up and cleaning all grease that was stuck on all the rollers and stuff and re-oiling it, it's now running. I also had to replace one electrolytic capacitor, which was which had gone open circuit. It was the capacitor coupling the magnetic head to the rather simplistic 4-transistor amplifier. This actually only uses 4 transistors. 2 transformers though. And I can go ahead and show you me recording something for you. Hello again, this is the second test of the Westinghouse tape machine. And thanks for watching.